say boy, you done be something. I go ginger you the something. Ginger you the long thing. Ginger thing. Because I'm making them ginger, yeah. Oh, yeah, feel it. Because I'm making them feel it. Oh, yeah, ginger, yeah. My shabby, I'm a leo. Mucho. No, they do slam more. I make it to follow. Baby, just follow. Baby, let me tell you. Give you the ginger, that's what I do. I give you ginger in the morning, ginger in the evening. I give you everything you need in. Let me push you deep in. Tell me how you feeling, you. Hey, oh yeah, give me loving. There's something, go lead to something. Let me push it in your little. Baby, level, little. Baby, level, little. Up in the cup, you really pop away. Sipping on the rocky, now I'm feeling high. Oh, shit, I think it like, yeah. I'm back again. Because I'm making them ginger, yeah. Oh, yeah, feel it, yeah. Because I'm making them feel it, yeah. Oh, yeah, ginger, yeah. My shabby, I'm a hale, oh. Put yo. Yo, they do slam more. I make it to follow. Ginger is who that I know, yeah. Diamond line in my love slow, yeah. Only what judge I keep blow, yeah. On my body, that's me, oh, yeah. Yeah, ginger. That's all I know. Ginger, then let me go. I give them ginger, ginger. What is it? Why? Lot of the time. Ginger, that is my style. Because I'm making them ginger, yeah.
Hello, everyone. My name is Melissa Isabube, and I'm an alumni of Emory University. But I've been designing since then, and I've expanded my mind to help women in the career start their own businesses as well. So my goal is to. So that's my plan to be shared right now. We're raising funds for the construction of the school. My mom donated the land where the school is going to be built. Kwame and I are here to talk to you about empowering youth in Africa, and he's working on this project too.
Yeah, my name is Kwame Reko. I'm a junior at the college, and I'm the co-founder of Calabash Bottles. I'm sure you understand the marketing and scenario, pretty much what we do, but I'll just reiterate, we make water bottles and use a significant portion of the proceeds to fund water projects in northern parts, in rural parts of Africa. Currently we're working in Uganda, and I just, like Melissa said, first of all, she's amazing. Can we get another? When I started Calabash, I had just $68 in my account. It was a very rough time. It was very rough, and I'll just tell you a quick story real quick. So, y'all know Slice and Pint up in every village, right?
Yeah,
so times were so rough that, you know, I heard that they, for $3, you could go in and get a slice of pizza. So, obviously I went in because Marsh was broke. And so when I went in, I went in, she asked what I wanted, I got the pizza, and then she was like, okay, so it's $3.85. I actually, you know what I asked her to do? I asked her to split the cost between two parts. Because if not, it would have been overdrawn. So my point is, you know, we sacrifice and we put all this stuff, you know, all this, everything into these projects, because we want people to understand that we do belong here. This is, we have come here, we've come to stay. And for the longest time, people of color haven't been given this opportunity. So when we do all this stuff, ASA puts all this stuff together, it's to constantly remind us that we deserve to be here, and deserve to be here in this position. And, you know, this is amazing. We have people from different walks of life here at the ASA today. We have Jamaicans in the house, we have Nigerians in the house, we have people from Guyana, we have people from Haiti, you know, all the conflicts, all the comments are necessary. Seeing all of us here today is just amazing. Now, all of y'all look beautiful. Thank you for the support.
Because I'm making them ginger, yeah.